Beeny Cliff by Thomas Hardy. Oh, the opal and the sapphire of that wandering western sea, and the woman riding high above, with bright hair flapping free, the woman whom I love so, and who loyally loved me. The pale mews plained below us, and the waves seemed far away, in a nether sky, engrossed in saying their ceaseless babbling say, as we laughed light-heartedly aloft on that clear sunned March day. A little cloud then cloaked us, and there flew an irised rain, and the Atlantic dyed its levels with a dull misfeatured stain, and then the sun burst out again, and purples prinked the main. Still in all its chasmal beauty bulks old Beeny to the sky, and shall she and I not go there once again, now March is nigh, and the sweet things said in that March, say anew there by and by. What if still in chasmal beauty looms that wild, weird western shore? The woman now is elsewhere, whom the ambling pony bore, and nor knows nor cares for Beeny, and will laugh there nevermore.